hand, I'll have to find some way to get rid of it.
Activate emergency call.
Yep. And then turn it around, it looks like Batman.
Oh yeah.
It looks like Batman's mask.
I could see it from the other angle, you know.
Yeah.
Adding solid soldier. Normal summon solid soldier. Effect.
Yep.
Special
summon. Hand.
Vision hero vial. Effect. Milling the shadow mist. Effect of mist. To add. Liquid soldier. Banish to add a polymerization.
Yep.
Let's see, and then I will activate it fusing
liquid on immersion.
Liquid solid. And drop sunrise.
The sunshine.
Let's see, we'll go solid soldier, liquid soldier, sunrise. Then I'm going to set two cards face down, and I'm going to end my turn.
Okay, I draw.
Help, my tournament report uploaded very quickly.
Whip out the rod, I will. Grab circle.
Sure.
Which I know what they are. God damn it, I really do not want to do this to your favourite monster. I've got no choice.
Oh, for God's sake, not the hand. This changes things.
I have to end. That's all I can do.
Right, well, this is pretty simple. I'm going to normal summon Stratos, and since I control three other heroes, I'm going to destroy all of your spells and traps. Or not. So effect of Vion, banishing solid soldier to Anapoli. Battle Fairies. Strassel's attacks Rod. Effect of Sunrise to destroy Magician's right hand.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck. Right, so everything's gaining 800. So, that's a grand. Attack directly with Sunrise.
Mm-hmm.
Attack directly with Vile, 18.
Mm-hmm.
Why? You'll go.
Circle.
Yeah.
Yay, I'm gonna add that, so I might as well just use that right away.
Sure, by all means.
Put the soul on top. You'll go.
Okay. Wow, this is one of those really, really rare occasions where this can actually happen. Normal summon another Stratos effect to destroy all your back row. Never. Oh, come on! Oh yeah, you only just have enough life points to do that.
It's still good, you're still one anyway. That was my dead card in my hand and I had two Dark Magicians.
Oh, yeah. Round two, let's see if we can actually get our boss monsters out this time.
Circle.
Mm-hmm.
So I'll add that and then probably just use it. Put souls on top. And I end.
What? That's it? Damn. Summon Vision here of Vion effect.
Yeah.
Send. And where's the Liquid Soldier? There he is. Banishing that. That's polarization. Fuse these guys together. Sunrise. Chain one liquid. Chain two sunrise. Oh, that's convenient. Yeah. see. That's rather unfortunate. I'm going to discard Regeki because I don't see it coming into play. I've got too many cards in my hand. Battle phase.
Alright, you're going to battle phase and attack me with a fart. Very nice.
Attack for 2/7. Oh, pawn was a little. Main 2, I'm going to set 3 and end my turn.
Hey, I know who this is, so I might as well reveal and use its effect to send Dark Magician Girl. And do I want to summon her, or do I want to... Yeah, I want to summon her, so that means he goes to the grave, right?
Yeah. Surprised he didn't choose Dark Magician. Unless, of course, you drew it on all 3 of them.
Use Dark Magician and Dark Magician Girl. The Dark Magicians.
Yeah.
And then banish the this.
Mm-hmm.
Kill 2.
Yeah.
1. 2. Ooh, very nice.
And then you can draw another one off the Dark Magicians.
And indeed I can. Wish this counted as a Dark Magician, but that'd be funny. Oh, I don't know what that was. Oh, it doesn't matter, because if this gets destroyed, I can always just get Dark Magician Girl back.
That is true.
Attack Sunshine!
Except there's just one problem. I have a storming mirror force.
How dare you? You're going.
Hey, this seems like a solid play. Summon Solid Soldier. Effect. Special Stratus. Effect to destroy both your spells. Right, everything is now getting 600. Activate Neos Fusion.
Now you're just going overkill.
That's a bit rough. I had 2 super poles specifically ready for Dragoon in case it did come out. That's the only guaranteed way to get over him. I think there may have to be a rematch between these decks, probably, just so we can see Dark Magician in the field. But yeah, other than that, back to watching.
We did a rematch now if you want.
There, can do. Bonus game coming up. Bonus game, let's go. Activate the emergency portal.
Yep.
Adding Solid Soldier, which I will then normal summon. Use his effect to special summon Stratus. Then use his effect. Adding Vision Hero Vial. Then link. Well, Oh, wait, I don't have a sword in here anymore, I don't think. No, I don't. Okay. because I had to make room for Verte on the corner. This is what I prefer going second. Okay, it's fine. I'll just use polymerization to fuse both of them into liquids, not liquid soldier. Sunrise. No. Solid, then sunrise.
Hey.
Hello. This machine is so loud.
Yeah, we noticed. And then obviously I can only revive Stratos off Solid Soldier. And trigger Stratos' effect again. And let's have all this Neos. Yeah. Might be a good call. Then set a back row and end my turn.
B circle.
Thought you were gonna say D's nuts.
Oh, sure, we'll glad grab dark magic attack.
Uh-huh.
And then souls.
Yep.
I'll send Dark Magician Girl.
Okay.
Yeah. And I'll choose to summon her. No. That, actually.
Alrighty then.
Special you by discarding that and add a Dark Magician.
Venus chain.
Oh, there's another way I can get a Dark Magician.
Yeah, that'll definitely do it.
For you about the fart, then.
Not this time.
Banish, draw one.
Mm-hmm.
Which you know what it is.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
Link those two away.
Oh.
Should have done it on that. The Phoenix chain.
Oh.
Effect.
Fuck. Yeah. This was when Richie knew he fucked up.
Where are you? Don't tell me you're exactly the bottom. Funny if I could use Anaconda into something. But that's not likely. I'll go to battle phase. Well, actually, no. Okay, I'll pop Sunrise with his effect.
Please tell me it's a original attack. Oh, thank God it is. Okay, so I take 2-5.
And then attack the Strauss with him. And then 800 from
you
the
mean
snake.
500?
Well, 500. I always keep thinking it's 800, that one, for some reason. And, yeah, pass.
Okay. First of all, I will summon a visionary vial and attempt to use his effect.
Yeah, that's fine.
Shadow Mist, attempt to use his effect.
Yeah, that's fine.
Oh, there's Liquid Soldier. Activate the other effect of Vial, or at least try to.
Yeah, you can grab yourself a Poliwally. Ooh.
Nice. Activate.
Yeah, I want to see what you're going into.
It's really annoying that you're not negating if I want you to negate. Fuse these guys together. Use Honest Neos as well. And make Trinity. His effect to become 5k is not an effect that activates. But Liquid Soldier will trigger though.
Well, I'll negate Liquid then. Oh yeah, I have to discard.
Interesting that you chose that. At least I don't have to worry about any negates now. Miracle Fusion. Let's banish and fuse.
What's going on over here?
Honest Neos and Solid Soldier. Make the Shining. Then I'll activate Neos Fusion.
Here comes Rainbow Neos. Actually, that's another deck I haven't seen you use for quite a long while.
What?
Crystal Beasts.
Yeah, I might bring them back at some point.
Rainbow Neos effect, get rid of Trinity, spin my monsters back. Because he can't even attack directly anymore.
No, because I know you have other ways to make Dragoons, so I want to destroy him. But I'm not going to use Trinity just yet. I'm gonna have the main fusions clash. So battle phase, Rainbow Neos attacks Dragoon.
By only 500. Because don't forget he gained 1,000 attack when I negated
Horse
Guard.
That's not a problem. Trinity for game.
Yeah. Oh, there comes my roll.
Two, fight, wait.
Set. Special Apprentice, discard Dark Magician. I will not use the effect to add a Dark Magician.
I'm guessing you have all of them in hand.
And then I'll use this to put... my rod on top.
Mm-hmm.
So I can whip him out the next turn.
Why not this turn?
Then again, I probably could, yeah.
I mean, it's up to you.
Might as well. Banish and just take my rod. Normal summon and whip him out. And add a dank circle. Circle.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I can add this. Flip those two. I end my turn there. I could have gone into Dragoon, but I've got another one in mind I want to bring out.
Okay. Solid Soldier. No effect. Polymerization. Fuse solid with liquid. Once again, make sunrise.
And on that.
You can't strike it if that's what you're trying to do.
No, I am going to special.
Can I activate my effects first?
Dark Magician.
Right, so solid, liquid, sunrise. Then you can chain Eternal Sun Wall. Then.
Circle triggers last, I suppose.
It will do in a separate chain. Two. That's frustrating. I don't want to discard any of these.
No.
Discard polarization. Then solid specials liquid. Now you can use circle.
Banish him.
Oops, sorry. Emergency call.
Yep.
I'm gonna fetch Shadow Fist. The reason why will be revealed on my next turn. Activate Neos Fusion. There we go. They're both finally on the field. Set a card. Activate Rainbow News, the second effect.
I've already used the turn, but I don't know.
Yeah, you did. Yeah. So send it to spin your back row.
Unfortunately, Eternal Soul won't pop my field since it wasn't destroyed and sent to the grave.
Well, it's not that. It's because it went back to the deck. Its effect won't destroy your monsters because nothing can activate in the deck. But it's only if it leaves the field by any other way that it will pop your monsters. So you're all good. Battle phase. Rainbow Neos attacks Dark Magician.
Okay.
That makes it 4-5. And then I will banish Neos Fusion, so Rainbow Neos is not destroyed. You'll go.
Yeah, I might as well whip him out of here.
Mm-hmm.
And then...
Again, with that bloody right hand. I hate that card.
What I could say is a very handy card.
Yes it is. Summon Keeper of Dragon Magic. Keeper's effect. Scott Shadow Mist for cost. Any response?
No.
Add Neos Fusion and then Shadow Mist will fetch Vion. I haven't done any damage yet. Then Keeper's effect, revealing a brave Neos, the special Neos face down. Battle phase, Rainbow Neos beats over the mod. Then Keeper attacks directly, and I end.
Come back, Dark Magician. Come forth, Dark Magician girl.
Ooh.
Ride your rod all the way to the field.
Do not have dark burning magic.
No.
But why?
Oh, just go to battle phase. Dark Magician Girl, just whip your small rod on the face down monster.
Okay. She getting a oh yeah, she is. Crap.
And then Dark Magic attack the Keeper.
Yep.
And I end.
Ooh. Summon Vile. Effects. Send and add Stratos.
I would like Rush Jaws to come out for us at some point.
That'd be nice. Oh, wait, I still can't have the reaps. I mean, I can. Actually, let's just base it out. Activate poly. Hand has to negate it. Luckily, that can only do it once. That's a miracle fusion. Vanishing Neos. Liquid Soldier. For the Shining. The Liquid Soldier's effect. I have to offer you the cut because I didn't do that after milling Shadow Mist. I'm going to drop Fiendish Chain because I'm probably not going to need it. Neos Fusion.
Overkill.
I mean, to be fair, it is pretty fun going overkill. Right, battle phase. Rainbow Neos attacks over Dark Magician. That's 13. Then
you wouldn't hurt a woman, would you? With Rainbow Neos.
It's just a card. It's fine. Attack over her.
She dies and then she goes, "Oh yeah, oh yeah, more, more."
Goodbye. Okay, I'm back. So how much damage is that? It's 1900 and that's game.
Ah, oh, that's souls. Next draw.
What's next? Oh, another Fiendish Chain.
Where's your super bodies? I could have done that first turn.
I probably should have done. Oh yeah, I wasn't going to see super body for a while. Well, there we go. Rainbow Neos and Dark Magician did get to fight after all. Hope you guys enjoyed. And I haven't even used my own Dark Magician decks today. Never mind. Thanks for watching. Stay safe.
Well, if you want to use your Dark Magician deck for one last draw, I guess you can. I'll go with Lunar Lights.
Yeah, I suppose so, although I've used those decks against each other many times.
Yeah. Probably want to get that video recorded.
Yeah, that's true. Thanks for watching. Stay safe. See you all later.